Hello everyone, it's PiggyBank here. Today we'll be jumping into Salmon Run. Right now I'm kind of stuck in Overachiever. Maybe I'll have some better luck and level up soon. But for now, let's see how this goes. Alright, keep an objective mind. We're starting up with blue ink and I'm using this Splatter Shot Junior. And my special is Splashdown. Alright. Looks like our... Ooh, wow. Right off the bat, we're starting with this mode. Alright, that person has got that one. Alright, throw the bomb. Good. Time to deliver the goods. Uh-oh. Do I have to hold this? Alright, get out. Oh no. Yes. Uh-oh. Not this. Ah. Save our friend here. Use this. Yeah, that's looking good. Alright, I'm out of ink. I gotta charge up. Alright, get back in. Hey, 21 out of 8, that is awesome. That worked out nicely. Alright, let's go. Wave 2. And I'm using the end zap. And it's dark again, so two darkness in the row. Oh, this way, okay. Oh, I see the boss. Come on. Yes. Alright, this time it's going for Ishii. Don't come to me to Ishii, Raji. Oh, alright, so if you become the target to one of these bosses, make sure that you don't go towards your other teammates. And Ishii is targeted once again, so I'll have to stay away from him. Aha. Alright, get you. Where's the friend? There you are. And it's my job to stay away from my friends so that they can shoot this thing. Oh no. Well, my friends didn't really go for this guy. Alright. Save me! Alright. I'm gonna put this in. There we go. And then survive! Survive! Come on! Oh jeez. Oh man, that could have been a lot worse though. Whew, that was intense. Really the problem is the fact that there's not a lot of room to run away. So I'm the long range support with a close range option, okay. Yeah! Awesome! Uh-oh, that's not good. Uh, come on. Yes. Alright, that guy's got eggs. Yeah. Where's the missiles coming from? Oh no. Aha! Oh no, could I get away? Get away! Okay. Alright. Oh! No! No! Alright. Damn, here we go. Alright, we met the quota. So, surviving is our priority! Oh wow. Oh! No! No, there's only one guy left. This is not good. Come on, 10 seconds. Where are you? Oh no. Please survive. Please survive. 2, 1, come on. Yeah. Oh, I can't believe it. Wow. I don't know which one of you it was. Okay. I think it was Water124. Man. He saved us all.
Wow. Whew.
Thank you, Water124. Nice. I thought we were done for. Okay. Let's keep going, see if I can level up. Well, we have Michael and Nyash Jr. I don't know how to read that. Nyash Jr.? I don't know. We are orange this time. And I'm using Splattershot Jr. And I have Splashdown again, okay. And it's turning dark again. Oh man. Oh, it's one of these. The hard part about this is we don't know which one the golden eggs will come out from. Oh, this way. Okay, thank you. Ah, I see it. Let's go. Uh-oh. One of the eggs. Ah, this one. I'm pretty sure this one will... Well, maybe not. It's no longer shining. Oh, there we go. Well, time to get the eggs. Ah, time to shoot this. It's not shining. Ah, that one is. Oh. I would have liked to save him, but I was getting attacked. Come on! Yeah! Alright, looks like we managed to clear wave 1. Alright, we are. The challenge of this kind of mode is getting the eggs in the first place, so I don't mind how it turned out. Alright, I get the feeling that this is one of those mothership ones. Well, let's see. It's all foggy now, so it means it's extra difficult. Oh, it's not the mothership one. Okay, good. Alright. Uh-oh. Oh, another one of these. Good. And cut one. Oh. Oh no. Alright, got that one. Yes! It was hard to see, but the grenade worked. And get you. I'm pretty sure the egg here... Oh, maybe someone already took it. Alright. We met the quota, now we have to survive. And where did that stingray come from? Uh-oh. I guess it's from here. Alright, I'm gonna go there and take it out. It's a thorn in, on our side right now. Alright, let's go! One more egg, one more egg. One more. Oh, come on. Alright, survive. Alright. That turned out nicely too. So far so good. And I didn't use my special yet, so I can just go nuts. Well, not nuts, but yeah. Alright, it's not dark this time. I see enemies. Fulfill my role. Uh-oh, I'm good. Get away first. Get away! Oh, a little late. Oh, but it worked. I mean, it still got splatted. Get away! Yes! Oh, nothing more. Oh, come on! How do I use this? We met the quota. 25 seconds. I think we got this. Uh-oh. Don't wanna get splatted here. Alright. Special time. I don't know why I went for the boss there, but we still finished it. We are from the grave! Nice. If I manage to win another time, then I will rank up. Let's see. Alright, I'm using the Splattershot Pro and the Bomb Rush is my special this time around. Okay. I know, I picked it up. Yeah. Enemies here. I'm gonna stick with my friends though. Alright. Got it. Take care of you. Alright. Oh, where is that coming from? Oh, not there. Looks like they already took care of that one. Yeah. Alright, good. This one looks like a comfortable one. Alright, nice. I practice camp. There's the little guys. Alright, good. In the walls. Splattershot Jr. Towards me, it is. Okay. Got a lure. Got a lure. Yeah. Alright. Oh no! I got pushed off by those little guys. Alright, good. Nice. Thanks for the save. Activated the inkjet already. Yeah, how do you like that? Alright, I'll go take care of this stingray. Aha! Alright, you're not getting away with that! No, I missed the bomb. Whoop. Yeah, good. I was trying to pick up an egg even though I already had one. Yes, I'm coming. 16, 17, not 18 out of 9. Okay. Uh-oh. I'll focus on surviving here. And take care of these little guys. Ends up. Alright, take care of the walls. Ink the walls. Oh, is the water level rising? I don't think it is. And what do we have? This is wave 3. Oh, so water level did rise a little bit. Nice. This one should be relatively easy. Since we are planning of room to move around. Alright. Oh no. Alright. Look at me, look at me. Alright. Where's the missile guy? No. I'm the bomb. Oh! Yeah. Oh no 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 no. Come on. Oh no. No. All right. Survive first. Do you have the quota? Save our friend here. 16 seconds. Oh no! Out of all the ways to go, I think that's my least favorite way to go, getting killed by the rain. Alright, he survived. Take that. Whew. I try to... he killed himself. I tried to do Booyah, but it wasn't working for some reason. Alright, 15-1. I will not complain about that. Oh, man. And I think I managed to level up. Let's see. Moment of truth. Yes. Professional. Finally. Alright, well, let's just take a look at how hard it is and call it a day. That was pretty intense. I think that will be all for today. If you like my content, please like and subscribe, and hopefully I can do a lot better on Profreshional. Until next time, stay healthy.